It's a chilly morning in Nairobi. The city is just waking up, and here I am, ready for a new adventure.
I'm traveling alone to Mombasa. I'll be taking the SGR. It's 7:30, so come along with me and let's see where this trip takes us. It's been raining like the whole morning. As you can see, it's around July, so it's kind of like a bit cold in Nairobi right now. We are moving. Me, I'm telling you guys, like, this is the first time I'm literally walking slowly to the SGR. Most of the time, najipatanga tu nimekimbia because of how late I usually get here. So we take the elevator or the stairs. Definitely stairs. I trust my legs more than I trust these machines. Honestly, I don't even know which carriage I'm going to be entering. Okay, let's just keep walking. Okay, see, I was going to the wrong direction. Like what?
We made it into the SGR. Oh my god.
Alright guys, so I made it with the train and we are finally moving. Yay!
Apparently, the star then a free copies of their newspaper to every passenger, and we've just been handed each a copy. Let us peruse through the newspaper to tuone wa Kenya wanasema nini.
The ones who are creating that company so that they can steal from the government. Right now, I'm going to listen to you. I'm going to listen to the Gen Zs. I'm going to listen to your to whatever demands you're going to make.
It's around 11:45 a.m. Past Mtitwan Day and we are on our way to Voi. I think right now to go in the middle of Tsavo because I can clearly see the old railway line which divides Tsavo. Is it east and west? I'm in north and south. It's definitely east and west, yes. I honestly thought that I was going to sleep the whole journey because sikulala fiti. I slept at around 3 a.m. and woke up at 5 a.m. But weirdly enough, I've just been gazing outside. You know, staring at nature, admiring the beautiful African savanna. And I also thought that, you know, I was going to get bored because I'm traveling alone for the first time to Mombasa. I've been streaming music actually, and the internet has not failed me. Even in the middle of Tsavo, I'm still listening to music. So that's dope. Although today is Tuesday, nanasikia nikaa bado kuna maandamano. So I'm not sure if guys are on the streets. Mombasa, hey, last time on Thursday it was just crazy, so I'm really hoping watu wanaandamana na adabu because I really wouldn't want to be in the middle of, you know, that chaos and all that. Anyway, yeah, let's go to Mombasa. See you there. Landed in Mombasa. Kama train ina land, then sisi tumeland. Wacha tutafute means venye tutafika Kombani.
used to maandamano right now. I thought those were placards. They're no placards. It's people like wasema taxi and all that, manze. It's no placards. So we've gotten a van for 600 shillings per person. And this is what we'll be taking all the way to Kombani. Ah, ii, ii ni pe. Ii ni pe, ii nitashikilia. So the van didn't take that long to fill up, to share jaza. And now we are leaving the Mombasa terminus. Let's go to Kombani. Overtaking from the other side of the vehicle is called overlapping. Sasa dereva ameshikwa, now we are being taken to the station or something. So we were on traffic tukienda kuingia ferry. Tumeambiwa kata kona, go to the other side. So we've not gone to the station. What they've done is we've just like gone back, and now we're back on the same traffic that we were in. Oh my god, like this is so hectic. Look at me, I'm telling you, the corruption in this country. Anyway, so we've been here for almost for over an hour actually, kwa hii traffic ya kuingia ferry. And then on the other side where by like kwenye magari za kutoka ferry zinafaa kutokea ndo zingie tao, there are some vehicles that are coming straight into the ferry. So apparently what is happening is kule mwanzo kuna broker ambaye anachukua do and then anapisha hizo magari. So zikifika hapa hizo do zinafunguliwa. Nyinyi wengine wenye mko kwa traffic, you'll stay here. Let me show you the vehicles. So you see what's going on right there. Like zile magari zenye ziko kule, hizo ndo zinahongana, watu wanakuja kama wameingia direct. Sisi wengine wenye tumepanga live. Good. Oh my god, we are still here.
Yeah, like, yeah. Alafu irushe live. Irushe live kwa TikTok. Iweke live kwa TikTok.
Hebu dereva sema nini na happen.
Wanaonga hizi magari zote zimeongana huko juu. See, we are here for the last 3 hours. Wale wanakuja kama wameingia na wanapewa priority kwanza hapa kuingia kwa feri. We are just here.
Yeah. This is not fair. Like look at this.
Yeah.
All those vehicles over there, like there's a broker up there anachukua hongo na sisi tuko hapa tumeka almost an hour, like we're just here.
Tunaenda mpaka kwa ule zao direct. Pia daisoma kwa TikTok pia president.
Ile ni line ya kutoka.
Si ndio ile line ya kutoka feri wanaopa.
Do not dare open that barrier. They are opening that barrier. Look at all those vehicles. That is illegal. That is illegal. Illegal. Tunawaona, tunawamulika. We are seeing you. We are seeing what you are doing. That is illegal.
Tuzidi kuendelea kushuka
kwa presha za maandamano mwanzo umeleta Mombasa.
Kenya ni acho ugua.
Kiamua seti unaweza kufuta wote.
Boss, umeka kwa
shaka. 3 hours bro. Kwada.
Nini?
Wanatu enjoy tu hapo. Sasa wanatuchukua tu, wanatuacha hapo, wanachoka gari zingine zinakuja nako kando kando.
Nimeona kuna magari zinaovalafu na hiyo side. What's not happening?
Hao ni wanajua venye wanafanya.
Hapa riko ni ferry hapa. Masaa mangapi tumekaa pale?
I know.
Eh?
And then there are cars overlapping.
We are saying no to corruption. This time around, occupy ferry, Mombasa.
The other time I was in Mombasa, like I didn't even finish 10 minutes on, you know, on the traffic ya kuingia ferry. But today, manzi, over an hour. Like, guys have complained. Guys have complained. Like, yo, we need to stop this Kenyans, manzi. We made it to, I made it. I nimezoea ku travel na watu mpaka I'm just like, we. I am back at the lovely Mariam. Oh, it's Mariam, not Miriam. Mariam Watando's villa. The journey was quite interesting. I'm super exhausted. I just feel like I need to take a shower, have something to eat. But I'm going to have some local food because I'm not about to just go to a regular restaurant and have chapo madondo. So I'm waiting giza inge kidogo hivi, like around maybe 6 p.m. because I think right now it's like 5 p.m. Then I'll go and, you know, have some marage ya nazi, uji wa ngano. Hey, manzi niwe miss hizo stuff. But yeah, so yeah, that was it for me today. Traveling to Mombasa alone via SGR. Whew, quite an exhausting one. Anyway, see you. Bye.